Data. In this episode, our team of young digital experts sets out to explore how data travels across the old continent. On their sightseeing agenda, data-driven sites and landmarks, from connected farms with sensor-equipped livestock, to wind farms using industrial data to generate more power.
Blows my mind!
Their conclusion is unanimous. Data is everywhere, and it's changing the way stuff works. The EU is looking into ways to improve lives thanks to data. Sharing data anonymously, which will feed into thematic data spaces, means getting better tailored services, which in turn make your life easier. It will bring enormous benefits to you, but also to companies and ultimately to society as a whole.
I told you so, guys. Check your traffic apps.
Monitoring traffic flows will improve public transport. With health data safely gathered, curing rare diseases will become a reality, and monitoring energy consumption data will allow to save energy and help the planet. And thanks to a clear set of rules and good data protection, everyone's data will be safe. If we get this right, the data economy could be worth up to 829 billion euros in 2025. A new currency of sorts.
Paying by cash or card?
Oh, that will be data.